All right, we're back in action. Let us go through this door. Money! We've got all the little sisters on this level. Money!
Stuff.
I like stuff. Going down. Hey, Big Daddy, come help me out. Good Daddy. Do the work for me. Thank you, Daddy. Thing said Australia Day, so Australia Day. I just happen to know. Ow. Oh god, Daddy mad. Daddy no. Oh, Daddy's still mad. Ouch! I can't even be mad about that. That was most unfortunate.
Are you here to help?
All right, let's try this again.
Thank you. destroy themselves with careless splicing on the Nile. But I will make no proclamations. I will dictate no laws. The chain moves slowly, but with wisdom. It is our impatience that invites in the parasite of big government. And once you've invited it in, it will never stop feeding on the body of the city.
Hey, an upgrade station! Let's make this pistol better. There really ain't shit in here. How do I get this nitroglycerin? I think a turret popped up and shot me. So, ow! Hi, Big Daddy.
His light shines even down here in the park.
Money!
Sorry?
Yep, I was right. Turret came up.
You think you can...
Oh, how dare he talk to me that way?
I observed 7 miles of the water.
Been a while since we got any real pistol ammo. Corpse! Alright!
I'm sorry, Father. I'll do what you say. I'll do what you say.
Crawl through the tube, crawl through the tube, crawl through the tube.
Charge of nitroglycerin in my office that will serve as the catalyst. Now, I need four R34 lead shield wire stubs to pass the circuit. Then a half can of ionic gel, that's the pretty Betty of the mix. Should send the core into compensation mode, push power down the line and trigger the circuit breaker on Ryan's gate. Well, that's the theory. It'll either work like a charm, or blow up half of Rapture. Nothing ventured.
One moment. At least there's ionic gel everywhere. Big Daddy Wire Cluster. Let's go find one of those mini, mini canisters of ionic gel. Dead guy! Nothing? Food. Bad daddy, bad daddy. Is there anything over here? No. Ooh, heartburn. Heartburn's not fun. What else do I need?
The basic casing is ready. I've got one charge of nitroglycerin in my office. That will serve as the catalyst. Now I need four R34 lead shield wire stubs to pass the circuit. Then a half can of ionic gel, that's the pretty Betty of the mix. Should send the core into compensation mode, push power down the line and trigger the circuit breaker on Ryan's gate. Well, that's the theory. It'll either work like a charm, or blow up half of Rapture. Nothing ventured.
What am I missing? Need more ionic gel. Oh, I need four of those. Saw another daddy. Dead daddy here.
Hi, daddy. Smarter than I.
You
I don't know.
He did, Jim. Daddy's above us. There we go. That should be enough. Bastards. it going, 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 going. Been nice to hack those turrets. On turning, 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 turning that valve. The button. Hey, Gorp.
So far away from your family, from your friends, from everything you ever loved. But for some reason, you like it here. You feel something you can't quite put your finger on. Think about it for a second, and maybe the word will come to you. Nostalgia.
Zap, zap. Takes care of that. Thank you. Let's go kick his ass.
All my physical defenses fall. You will not defeat me. My strength is not in steel and fire, but in my intellect and will.
Options. Gameplay. Subtitles were turned off.
You hear me, Abbott? Andrew Ryan offers you nothing but ashes!
More ammo required. The button. No sisters here. That's very unfortunate, isn't it?
crawl through the hole.
Quack. That's fucked up.
Advanced deployment, Lot 111, Dr. Sir John, Client Fontaine Futuristics. Baby is now a year old, weighs 58 pounds, and possesses gross musculature of a fit 19 year old. The results are disappointing, but within expected tolerances.
My final defense, and now he's come to murder me. In the end, what separates a man from a slave? Money? Power? No. A man chooses. A slave obeys. You think you have memories? A farm? A family? An airplane, a crash, and then this place. Was there really a family? Did that airplane crash, or was it hijacked? Forced down by something less than a man, something bred to sleepwalk through life until they are activated by a simple phrase. Spoken by their kindly master. Was a man sent to kill or a slave? A man chooses. A slave obeys. Come in. Stop, would you kindly? Would you kindly? Powerful phrase. Familiar phrase.
Would you kindly?
Would you kindly get this?
Would you kindly find that?
Would you kindly find that?
Would you kindly find
that? Would you kindly get this?
Would you kindly head to Ryan's office and kill the son of a bitch?
Sit. Would you kindly? Stand. Would you kindly run? Stop!
Turn.
A man chooses. A slave obeys. Kill!
Ow. Boop. Did it not save my settings? Little sister's saving me today. Ow. Orson, fall down. Damn you, Atlas. Damn you. Look at all the little ones I've saved. First aid kit.
Who's he? He's the one who saved me.
Oh, full of money. Going up.
Papa. There he is. The one who will save us all.
I like
him. Who's he? He's here to help us.
Tiny door. Alrighty. We really are low on ammo.
Now you've got hooked up with Tannenbaum, huh, kid? She's a regular mother goose. Alright, fun's fun, kid. But now, go get stepped on by a big daddy. Would you kindly? I says, would you kindly go get stepped on by a big daddy? Seems like Mother Goose has been playing around in your egg salad. If you won't dance to that tune, I got others. Code Yellow. I just told your brain to tell your heart to stop beating. Not right off the bat, mind you. The heart's a stubborn muscle, but it ain't that stubborn.
Well, fuck you!
Once you are free of Fontaine's control, then you can have your revenge. And we can keep my little ones out of your filthy hands.
Take a picture. Fun for me. All right. So now we gotta go kick some fucking Fontaine ass. I think what we're gonna do right now though is I think we're gonna call this here. It's a little short, but I think this is a good place to stop. Please make sure you like, comment, subscribe, follow, retweet, and all those other wonderful things. Make sure your friends, your family, your neighbor's dog come and watch the show. And as always, if you have any pointers or comments, please leave them below. Until next time, this is Zallgo signing off. I'll see you guys later.